Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can log on to interview.com and you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about very important Java entry question. Java objects are passed by value or passed by reference. The interview might be asking you whether the Java objects are passed by value or passed by reference. The answer is Java only supports passed by value. With objects, the object reference itself is passed by value. And so both the original reference and parameter copy both refer to the same object. For example, I have a class in the main method. I'm creating a string object with this string. So this string object is like having an address, say 13478. Okay. So this string value have an address 1348. So I'm going to pass this 1348 to this method. Okay, so I'm getting everywhere this 1348. So here I'm getting this address. I'm trying to print the value. So I'll be printing this string because I passed a copy of the address. So, and I am here doing a manipulation. That means I'm appending some string to that existing string. So what will happen is get the string from this 1348. Okay. 1348 plus do something plus add the string. What is the string? Dream job. That's what we are doing here. Okay. This is case one. So we are still dealing with the passed string. So this case two is for the passed string value we are reassigning. That's where the problem comes. We are reassigning. The moment we reassign, we'll be getting a different address. So inside this method, after this line of code, we lost the old address. That means the copy value, the copy of the address that we passed, we lost it, because this value will have a new string address. Because the moment we say new string and giving a string, that means create a string, get an address and assign to this. So this will have a new address called, say for example, 1159. So we lost the old address that is passed from the main method in this method. So in this method we lost the address, but still if you go and print it here, still you will get this 1348. That means Java is passed by value. So let's quickly debug and check what is happening. Whatever I explained is proper or not, let's debug and check. So I am creating a string object. Okay, then I got the 1348. I'm passing the value to the method and I'm printing it. I'm manipulating. That means I am adding to that string. I'm printing it out. This is where we lost the copied address. That means copy address here. So copied string address we are losing here. Okay, so if you print here, we lost that address. Again, if I go there, I can print the same value because we passed as a copy. Hope this video is useful for your Java interview preparation. Thank you and all the best for your interview. Thank you.